wrote for my parents, and I thought it was the dumbest thing in the world at the time, but I've received so many amazing letters over the last 14 or 15 years about this song. And my dad often tells me, he says, well, you know, it's about me too, God. But thank you for your undying support. We hope you've had a really fun afternoon. Cafe DeVille, thank you so much for having us, and you're going to be feeding us hundreds of dollars.
Come. Thank you.